The tradition of excellence continues from Fox. First, one of the most sought-after comedies of 91, Barton Fink. Then the hilarious Near Misses, and packed with incredible star power, Two Evil Eyes. Plus six of the best from six of the most creative directors working today, Director's Choice. And eight great animation adventures. It's the children's treasury of animation. All this month from Fox Video. Are you ready to get that Barton Fink feeling?
Welcome to Los Angeles, Mr. Fink.
Is that Barton Fink?
Barton Fink. It's the comic tale of a young man sent to Hollywood with one simple task.
Actually, I'm writing for the pictures now.
Pictures?
Now, people, I'm going to say to you, Wallace Beery, wrestling, it's a B picture. We do not make B pictures here at Capitol. Let's put a stop to that rumor right now.
Don't worry about it. It's just a B picture.
Devil on a canvas, 12 apple, take one.
Just having trouble getting started.
Wallace Beery, wrestling picture. What do you need, a roadmap?
And it's the story of the chatty insurance salesman who helps Barton out.
Now, when I say ready, wrestle, you try and pin me and I try and pin you. That's the whole game, got it?
Yeah, okay.
Ready? That didn't hurt you, did it?
It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, you lick this picture business. Believe me, you got a head on your shoulders. And what is it they say? Where there's a head, there's hope.
I'm sitting in the audience. The lights go down. Capitol logo comes up.
But the critics are anything but speechless over Barton Fink. The LA Daily News declared it one of the smartest comedies America has produced in years. Gene Shalit of the Today Show called it mesmerizing, one of a kind. The New York Times said it's hilarious, flamboyant, an unqualified winner. And Siskel and Ebert gave it two thumbs up.
Hell, why not? Everyone wants quality.
Joel and Ethan Coen, the brothers who brought you the home video favorites Raising Arizona and Miller's Crossing, are the first filmmakers ever to have a film win all three top awards at the Cannes Film Festival. Best Film, Best Director, and Best Actor. The Best Actor honors went to John Turturro, the man who plays Barton Fink himself.
I'm a writer. Do you understand that, Sailor?
And as Charlie Meadows, John Goodman gives one of his best performances ever. Rolling Stone magazine calls him a marvel.
Well, ain't that a kick in the head?
Yeah, I guess it is.
So join the fun and get that Barton Fink feeling.
We don't got to tackle the world the first time out. The important thing is we all wanted to have that Barton Fink feeling. I mean, I guess we all have that Barton Fink feeling. But since you're Barton Fink, I'm assuming you have it in spades.
Barton Fink.
Meet business tycoon Claude Joubert.
Hi.
And his devoted wife, Molly.
I love you, Molly.
And his devoted wife, Maggie.
Claude.
And his devoted mistress, Tony.
I'm so glad you're back, baby.
How does he find time for all this and still serve in the Marines?
One weekend a month and 2 weeks every summer.
I bet the Marines wouldn't even miss you if you didn't go this year.
You'd be stupid enough to take my place in the Marines for 2 weeks.
Hi, Mr. Joubert. I'm Colin Phipps.
Colin.
You know, I'm a company man.
Time! Hot!
It was the perfect plan.
It's a great idea, what?
Brilliant.
Until...
You're under arrest.
Under arrest? Mm-hmm. What for?
Espionage.
No!
Colin Phipps. I'm not Claude Joubert. I'm Colin Phipps.
This is Mrs. Claude Joubert.
This is not Mrs. Joubert.
Claude! Where's Claude?
Oh, Blastos! Hey.
It's right there.
Tell him Claude Joubert is here.
That's not my husband.
There's something very fishy going on here.
You just wait till I get my hands on you!
It's an outrageous comedy.
Keep the change. Why are we trying to kill each other?
You're right. Let's kill Claude.
With undercover romance.
We'll take another shower.
She's an animal.
And international intrigue.
Where's Mikhail's beauty mark?
Judge Reinhold.
I can explain everything!
And Casey Samasco.
I'm a very patriotic guy. Sometimes I'm the only guy at baseball games that sings the national anthem.
Are caught in the crossfire. In Near Misses.
Fox Video is offering a theatrical size poster to support the release of Near Misses.
Wake me.
He's still alive.
from the creators of Night of the Living Dead and Dawn of the Dead, two evil eyes.
We are felons, Jessica. We have committed grand larceny here and fraud and God knows what else.
Beyond the limits of morality.
In a few weeks, we'll have it all.
And beyond the boundaries of life.
I am dead.
You killed her.
And I didn't kill her!
Just take one look at him, then tell me you think he's still alive.
The terror of George Romero.
Wake up!
The suspense of Dario Argento. A new dimension of evil.
Who rolled him in there?
That goes beyond all evil. Two evil eyes.
I'm going to wake you.
It's too late.
Get twice the terror in this special offer. Buy two evil eyes and get another George Romero thriller, Day of the Dead, free. It's classic horror, only from Fox Video. Artistic vision, creative force, grand passion. These are the qualities that distinguish the great directors. And Fox Video has put together a collection of films by six of today's best filmmakers, presenting Director's Choice. From Tim Burton, the director of Batman and Beetlejuice, comes a creation unlike anything you've ever seen.
What happened to you?
I'm not finished.
Oh! I think you should just come home with me. Oh!
Well, this must be quite a change for you, right, Ed?
Can I bring him to show and tell on Monday?
Whoa! It's a heck of a handshake you got there, Ed.
I'll be darned.
Johnny Depp and Winona Ryder star with Vincent Price in director Tim Burton's magical fantasy, Edward Scissorhands.
So you want to kill him?
For starters.
I'm praying to you. I can't die out here in the woods like a dumb animal.
Joel and Ethan Coen, the producer-director team of Raising Arizona and Barton Fink, have created what Cosmopolitan magazine called a powerful, audacious, electrifying masterpiece.
I'm talking about friendship. I'm talking about character. I'm talking about ethics.
Nothing is what it seems in Joel and Ethan Coen's Miller's Crossing.
Tell the Dauphin I will keep my state, be like a king, and show my sail of greatness when I do rouse me in my throne of France.
William Shakespeare comes to life in the film that earned Kenneth Branagh two Academy Award nominations for Best Director and Best Actor of 1989.
From this day to the ending of the world, but we in it shall be remembered.
Henry V. From Alan Parker, the director of The Commitments and Mississippi Burning.
Who was that?
No one worth knowing. Are you kidding?
Comes a film about forbidden passion.
Can I kiss you?
What?
Can I kiss you?
And the story of one man's struggle between his family and his country.
This is America, pal, so remember, you're an American. We're at war now.
What are you talking about?
The Japs just bombed Pearl Harbor.
People say they're gonna send all of us away.
She's an American, and I'm her father. She's an American.
Dennis Quaid stars in Alan Parker's Come See the Paradise.
Paris.
Paris?
Did you ever go to Paris?
No.
Could we go there now?
It's a little out of the way.
German director Wim Wenders weaves this sometimes humorous, sometimes melancholy tale of a lonely drifter trying to piece his family back together.
What do you think Mama looked like now?
I don't know.
Is this your first visit here?
Yes.
Paris, Texas.
Fire!
The shocking truth.
There are riots all over, so which you don't look for trouble.
Gordon has been murdered.
Oh, come on.
I saw his body.
The lies and deception.
We told him, our son died, that when the
time is right, we will tell him where he's buried.
But what are you waiting for?
Donald Sutherland.
I went along with them. I believed their lies.
Marlon Brando.
His jaw broken, his nose broken, and marks and evidence of excessive burns.
Director Yusan Palsy's electrifying anti-apartheid thriller, A Dry White Season. Six powerfully unique films, available March 5th for only $19.98 each. The Director's Choice Collection from Fox Video. Welcome to the whimsical world of animation, where delightful characters come to life and make the impossible happen.
Here's the really big news.
Fox Video brings you the children's treasury of animation, a wealth of entertainment and profitability for you. 8 feature-length animated films on home video for a new low price of only $14.98 each. Family classics featuring some of your customers' favorite characters, like Snoopy and Charlie Brown.
What an independent dot.
Peanuts is the most popular comic strip in newspaper history, syndicated in more than 2,300 newspapers. So popular that advertisers spend $40 million every year on campaigns using the Peanuts characters.
Good grief.
And in the U.S. alone, Peanuts generates more than 262 million consumer impressions weekly.
Wake up, Mr. Wilson!
What?
Everybody's favorite pest is now on home video in 3 releases. Dennis the Menace, one of the top 5 cartoon strips in the country, can be found in over 1,000 newspapers nationwide. Raggedy Ann and Andy are still going strong. They've been entertaining youngsters since 1915, and now their popularity lives on in various licensing activities and on the home screen, with animated cartoons currently airing on CBS Saturday mornings. Let Fox Video bring out the child in your customers with the children's treasury of animation. That's Barton Fink, Near Misses, Two Evil Eyes, Director's Choice, and the Children's Treasury of Animation, all from Fox Video. And now, for a sneak preview of Barton Fink.